Hello everyone, I'm the Reluctant Christian, and today is Ash Wednesday, also known as the Yearly Christian Diet. I wanted to give you a little bit of a history of Ash Wednesday and what it is about. For those of you who are unaware, Lent starts on Ash Wednesday. It's 40 days long, not including Sundays, and ends at Easter. The 40 days is used multiple times throughout the Bible. Moses was on Mount Sinai for 40 days and 40 nights. For Noah, it rained for 40 days and 40 nights. And Jesus fasted in the desert, being tempted for 40 days. The number 40 has always been a significant number. So the 40 days is a scriptural reference. But what is Lent itself? Lent can be traced all the way back to 203 AD. Various churches had different ways to celebrate Easter. Leading up to Easter, some churches would have periods of fasting, ranging in time periods of a day, others would do 2 days, whatever. Saint Irenaeus wrote that the churches should have a unified fasting period of 40 hours. Yes, 40 hours, not days. However, when the message got translated from Greek into Latin, there was an error made and it became 40 days instead. Then, in 373 AD, Saint Athanasius, linked a 40-day fast prior to Holy Week. Saint Cyril of Jerusalem, in 386 AD, gave instructions that baptism should occur on Easter, so training should happen during Lent. Finally, Pope Leo in 444 AD gave a sermon about the importance of the fasts during the 40-day period prior to Easter, and that pretty much cemented the two being together ever since. So that's its brief history, but what is it? I grew up in a Protestant denomination, but my dad was raised Episcopal, so we practiced it even though everyone else we knew did not. I have had Christian friends ask me, "What is Lent?" or "Why do you give stuff up?" or even, "Isn't that that weird Catholic diet thing?" And so I'm very familiar with the fact that only the more liturgical denominations practice Lent. But what is it? In the early days, it was a period of fasting, as in you didn't eat or only ate one light meal for 40 days. As the years have gone on, things have changed. It was that people only ate one meal, and that included no meat. Then it became to eat some foods during the day to keep up strength, but still no meat. Then fish became okay. Then all meat became okay, except on Ash Wednesday or Good Friday. Now it's become just something you give up. The idea today is to give up something you enjoy and that you spend the time that you would have spent doing that with God instead. Even the practice of Ash Wednesday, with people getting ashes placed on their foreheads, is a symbol going back to the ancient Jews. They would wear sackcloths and cover themselves in ashes to humble themselves before God. It's hearkening back to that very custom. So finally, what am I doing for Lent? Most people give up chocolates or sweets, others give up TV or movies. But for the last few years, I have found something that is a true challenge. Caffeine. No coffee, no Red Bull, even no Dr. Pepper. And yes, that also means no energy. Until next time, I'm the Reluctant Christian, and may God have mercy on my soul.